Yeah. better to stand on. It just, when I think you're having an easier time than I am, because I have to kind of like go concave to stay in there.
That's funny you described it, and I found it immediately.
Yeah, I kind of have to stay curled back to be in there. I can't really rest there as effectively. You're having a better time with it than I am, I think. Look at you.
Look at you. Sweet.
Guy's going to blow right through that fucking crack like nobody's business.
I do like blowing cracks.
Right on through.
Right on through. This is the shit that spooks me the fuck out, though.
Yeah, it's a spooky ass movie. So, see that top lip? That? There's a place for you there, and there's a place for your left hand on that same point. I don't really know if it works that well. This is definitely a core tension problem right here.
Sucks because I wanted to like just get up there and look and then come back down, but that's not how it works.
This is kind of like pulling out of the roof on that that yellow fiber. The one on your left is the more positive.
That's tall.
It's tall, but you can get your feet higher. Right? What I did was I put two hands on that, and then I started walking my feet high, and then I started reversing right. Yep. You gotta start going right. Get your feet high, start going right. That shit on the left looks promising. It's not. Nice. Shit, yeah, you're there. Reach your hand, your right hand high and up. Straight up. Nice. Hell yeah. Dude, you're kicking it. Alright, super positive. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, this kid's fucking insane. Oh fuck. Yeah. Hell yeah. It's crazy how big of a difference beta makes, huh? Hell yeah. Fucking right on. That is fucking sick. Yeah. Just out here flashing shit. Fuck. Nice. Alright, I guess I'm just giving up on climbing because you're in. Fuck yeah. reach deep into it.
You want to listen to that?
Sure.
Yeah.
Grounding at least. That should be off your mind.
Aimlessly traipsing the Garden of Eden, hitchhiking hand is our thumbs. Careless in camouflage, cool as chameleons. Let the boogeyman come. Nitpicking naysayers barking like beagles through the tall grass of poisonous tongues. Slide down your throat like an antidote. You can quote.
It's way better than the first one. I'm tired now.
Tightwads and nitwits and critics and heels. Correcting your grammar for fun. Metamorphosis is painfully real. And no other way to become. Gates carving smooth shapes past the gates. Looking like a fucking boss.
You drop me.
Slide down your throat like an antidote. You can quote. No extra cost.
Yeah, like this is the best handhold you have.
There is a toe point right there. Your left foot on the other side of that. You gotta get in that. Nice.
Not one more day as heaven's ballet. Forget me not coming on.
Reach super high right here. Around the bulge. What's that?
Stone as he rots. It matches
the
mirror.
With consoles
and fingers to the
sun. Oh, yeah, that's up. Okay.
I know it's you.